I don't think I've ever seen this before. The tree climber is actually standing on the limb that he's going to cut. Normally, I see them put a sort of on their hands and knees almost. But here he's standing on it. Of course, he's got those ropes there, but still. It's hard to imagine doing it. It's almost like walking a tightrope, in my opinion. There he goes. He keeps on walking up that branch. And look at how big this tree is.